Thank you, Shelby. To see about Juarez, there were 5 new deaths related to COVID-19, rising the death toll to 157. That's according to the state of Chihuahua. Chihuahua health officials also reporting 10 new confirmed cases. The total number of reported cases now stands at 625. The state of Chihuahua overall has over 1,000 cases and 200 deaths from the virus. And some services and essential industrial activities in Mexico will resume activities on Monday. Early